I'm Whitney. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about Forex. Understanding Forex. Forex or an abbreviation of Forex Exchange is a trading of Forex currency. This term is better known as Forex Exchange or Forex Exchange in Indonesian. Quote from currency translation happens because of the need for forex currency, such as traveling abroad, shopping for goods from abroad, and so on. Apart from non-profitness, some people trade forex with the aim of making a profit. The party will buy a certain nominal amount of currency to get the difference in profit. This scheme of forex trade frequently has experience and always pays attention to various factors that influence the risk and value of both currency. Next, forex history. The world community cannot buy forex currency. For example, an American who only has dollars can buy euros while traveling on European soil, even when he is forced to pay for some of his needs. United States dollar will not be accepted as a means of buying and selling. Instead, all international transactions in all corners of the world use the international gold price as a reference for all country currency in international trade. Next, how forex works. Some think that forex is a game or gambling. That's because the activities carried out are based on luck and predictions. However, this understanding is not quite right because forex trading requires accuracy and careful calculation and analysis in order to avoid loss. Those who apply forex are called traders in trading, also known as a broker. Brokers in this case do not only act as intermediaries but also provide facilities such as security system, separate accounts, transaction facilities, and so on. This broker is also an informant for trades to conduct market analysis. Transaction on the foreign market occur due to fluctuation in foreign currency exchange rate. The contributing factors are various, such as economic turmoil, geopolitical condition, interest rates, and so on. This becomes influential because it will lead to the concept of supply and demand. For example, when global condition, many people need US dollar, the value of that currency will increase. Conversely, the money United States dollar in circulation will reduce the value of the currency. However, this understanding is not quite right because in forex trading requires inquiry and careful calculation and analysis in order to avoid loss. Those who play forex are called traders in trading, also known as a broker. Brokers in this case do not only act as intermediaries, but also provide facilities such as security system, separate account, transaction facilities, and so on. This broker is also an informant for trades to conduct market analysis. Okay guys, this is for discussion about forex. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time.